Good morning, everybody on YouTube land. Well, it's morning when we're filming this. As you know, we are heading up to Castlepoint to do some shopping. Going to look in the usual spots, Asda, CEX, and Poundland, amongst a few others probably. So it's a lovely day, and I've got my bloody hoodie on. Standard for me, I'm afraid. But yeah, let's go and see what we can find. Obviously, got the missus with me, so. Let's go and see what we can find. Cue the intro. Well then, missus, we've arrived at Castlepoint, and where is the first stop of the day?
Asda.
As what?
Asda.
Asda. Oh dear, is that ever going to get old? Probably. Asda is then, first stop. Right then, here we are then, first stop, and it's Asda. And the first thing I spotted going down the entertainment section is Avengers on the PS4. Yes, I'm sure it's going to be a very good game indeed. The trailers are amazing. This is a DVD I saw, The Disappearance of Clifton Hill. I really want to see this, but I'll wait for it to go down in price because it's one of them £7 films. Had a look at the Blu-rays and it was the same old stuff, so I didn't spend too much time looking or filming here because you've all seen it before. All the new stuff is out tomorrow, so it's now time to pop over to old Sainsbury's. Yes, that's the one, Sainsbury's, where all the insane people do their shopping. That's right, in Sainsbury's. Oh god, we've heard that joke about 100 times and nobody laughed the first time. Get on the bloody voiceover, will you? Anyway, we went over to the entertainment section. And yeah, it's going to be very sad times in a couple of weeks' time. As the entertainment section, as Big Paulie let us all know, it will be gone. It's closing. It's getting kaput. Such a shame. So let's look whilst we can at the Blu-rays and the DVDs. And again, like I said, it's the same titles, but I thought I'm going to film here because, well, there come a time when that won't be happening. It's sad times, but that's just the way life is at the moment, isn't it? Everybody's trying to survive the goddamn coughing COVID.
You know, it's kind of sad. This could be one of the last times that we come up to Sainsbury's to do a hunt for Blu-rays and DVDs. The end of an era. Make the most of it.
Well, next stop then is Mrs.
Setchup.
Oh, that's right, my favourite.
Off to CEX. Right then, into CEX.
That's right, the sex shop.
And we had a nice little look around here today. The queue was right by where the Blu-rays are, so it was very difficult to film stuff. We had to do it in stages, so we're starting at the very end with all the STUVWXYZ section. And yeah, they have some good titles here there. A film that I actually quite liked, I saw at the cinema when it first came out, was Stargate. Very good film this, haven't seen it in so long. Another film I really recommend if you like a good action film, this is one of my favourites, Shoot 'em Up. Fan-bloody-tastic. Life's Too Short, thank you Jack for lending me the DVD. I will finally watch it, I promise, and you'll get it back, matey. There's Men in Black, the recent one. It's alright, but for £8 for 4K, that's pretty good. Princess Bride, that's an 80s classic. I think it's overrated, but it's still pretty good. And Black Panther there for £5 with a gorgeous slip in pristine condition. And then, of course, we've got Frozen, one of the wife's favourites. And they've got the Apocalypse Now Special Edition for just £35. That's quite expensive, but I guess you do get quite a lot for your money. And Big, one of my favourite Tom Hanks movies of all time. I absolutely love this film and watched the unrated cut once recently. It's pretty good. Arctic makes you want to go to Iceland and buy something from their frozen department. Alita, this is the best film I've seen in a long time in 3D, that's for sure, at the cinema. Oh, now it's time to pop over to the other shop. Oh, there's me. Look, what a prat. That's where I'm going to pop over to 100 Penny Store.
First 4K find in Pound Island.
You crazy son of a bitch, you're dead.
Anyway, what else have they got in here today? Dr. Goldfoot's and the whatever it is. I saw the trailer and it looked absolutely freaking awful. The girl bombs, there you go. Mummy! That's right, the Tom Cruise one, not the best one. Got a box down, look at what we've got in here. We have got the Pixels and Baby Driver. Baby Driver is a gem. Daring to, you can put that back in the box. And the Emoji Movie, you can put that back in the box and all. Oh, Dairy Milk, chocolate, orange buttons and fingers. Oh, I say.
Well, got ourselves a hot chocolate from Costa. What did you, well, you got a hot chocolate, didn't you, with anything? Nope. And I got a white hot chocolate because I've never tried it. Sounds really good. Right, that's all the shopping done. We're now going to pop home. So we'll see you guys at home. And we're home, people. Hooray. And we're home, people. Hooray.
And we're home, people. Hooray. Don't worry, children. It's me! And we're home, people. Hooray! That's five times. Anyway. I'm home. And the wife is, of course, and the wife is, of course, as well, obviously. Did I get any pickups today? You bet your bloody arse I got some pickups today. Let's see what I got. So, my first pickup was from Poundland. Other way round, Jamie. I've been after this one and they finally had a new box, just one delivery, but you know what, I was really pleased because they had this inside, Kiss of the Spider Woman. And when I saw this, I was really intrigued when I saw on Big Paulie's video, so I'm really glad to pick this one up finally. I just got to find the Charlie Chaplin one now and breathe in for the missus. Anyway, so yeah, this one looked really good. It's got very good reviews, got a great cast. Looking forward to checking this one out. What else did I pick up today? I picked one up for a friend of mine at work, Val, if you're watching, I mean. Picked up the Karate Kid remake for you. It's only 50p, so don't worry about paying me back. I wouldn't have wanted it anyway. But there we go, Karate Kid, that's for my friend Val. I'm going to pop it in her door box, in her front door box. That'll do. I will pop it down hers in a bit. And the last one that I got, before I drop everything else on the floor, this was a mistake by CEX. I saw this last week for £5 in Bournemouth, and I left it. I thought, oh, I'll leave it. And then due to circumstances and things happening, it went up to £10 the next day, overnight. And when I went to get it in Bournemouth, it had gone. So I thought, oh, well, there goes my chance. Not going to be able to get it and for a fiver. So until today, Black Panther with a gorgeous slip cover. Look at that. And of course, when all the news happened with Chadwick Boseman, it was a real shock. And I thought, well, maybe I should give it another chance anyway. So I went to get it. And like I said, it had gone up to £10. Went to CEX at Castlepoint, £5. Took it to the till, rung through as £10. But they let me have it for a fiver because it was priced up wrong. So there we go. Very pleased to have this with a gorgeous, perfect slip in the collection because I haven't got it and now I do. So I'm really glad to finally pick up Black Panther. I want to give it another go because I do think it was a good film. Just wasn't as good as the others. But like I said, I need to rewatch it and give a second opinion. So that's it. That's all the pickups for today then. Thank you very much for watching this little vlog to Southampton? To Castlepoint. I wish it was Southampton. Yeah, it's been a good day. Went to Castlepoint, bought a few bits and bobs. And now we're going to have some lunch. You know what I think this video needs? A bit of pussy. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you again soon in another video. Bye for now.